Okay, so here we are with the water output from the stabilizer cooling at idle.
You can see it coming out down there. It's a solid stream.
Alright, so I go back inside and I'll rev it up to 1400 to cruise, see what that does. Call it 1,000, whatever. And we've got a solid stream. So I think that's adequate. That's a full stream from the stabilizer cooling. And then we go back here. I think we got our mate.
Talk to you later.